tonight at 10.
I interpret things the way I see them, and everybody else sees things the way they should.
Channel 3 News talks with a local artist about his vibrant creations. Did we mention he's colorblind? Only on Channel 3, Northwest Florida's news station.